Hello everyone, I'm Ann here from Annmakes on YouTube as well as annmakes.blogspot.com. And I have to tell you, I am enjoying summer finally. It has taken a long time for summer to get to this neck of the woods, and it's just so nice. And right now, can you hear the birds? Yeah, it's really peaceful in my backyard. I'm enjoying it. It's not incredibly hot, but it's not raining. Yay! And you know what? I love Dollar Tree. I really do love shopping at Dollar Tree. And I was in there again. You know, I can't stay away. And do you know what they're bringing out? Mm-hmm. Yeah. The dreaded BTS. Mm-hmm. The dreaded back to school stuff. Ah! Well, I didn't tell my son yet that the stuff is back in, because he just got off of school. But it got me to thinking. Now's the time to get the stuff. I want to be sure that my kids have what they need when they go back to school come September. I might as well just jump on it right now while the going is good. And what a better place to buy your school supplies than Dollar Tree. Everything's a dollar if you're in the US, or $1.25 if you're in Canada. And you know what? In the US, they have something called DollarTree.com. You can go online and buy what you need. So stay in the comfort of your home, stay by your pool, take your laptop, your iPhone, whatever you have, and place your order online. Dollar Tree, you've just made my life easier. So let's just see what will be available at your Dollar Tree soon, if it's not already there. They have these really awesome binders. These are by the Jot brand. These are the 1-inch binders. I love white and black, like the neutral colors of binders. And I like them. I like these ones especially because they have these clear pockets. So if you want to decorate your binder, you can slip anything you want in there, or you can add some colorful decorative paper inside, and you just totally change the look of your binder. And when the term is done, or the season, or whatever, however your school works, you can change it. So 1-inch binders are great for a lot of classes. I know my son is in high school and he likes to use binders for all of his different classes. So if you need binders, it's because you need refill pages. How can you go wrong for a dollar, or $1.25 in Canada, for 200 sheets of college ruled filler paper? I'm sorry. How can you? Now, if you have little ones, they might need some coloring crayons. Or if they don't need to bring them to school, maybe they need them at home for their homework or projects. Plus, they're just a fun thing to have at home and to keep them busy in the summertime as well as in the fall. So here, they have these boxes of 64 coloring crayons, and there is a built-in sharpener right here. So make sharpening those crayons and keeping that point lots of fun. Oh, here is one of my favorite items that Dollar Tree has. Book bins. See, they're a nice sturdy plastic. They come in different colors, and I love these. They similar to a magazine file holders, but these are cardboard and they're very sturdy, and they have this lip here and here. So you can put this on the shelf and pull it out. These are great for teachers to have in their classrooms. They're great for students to have on their desks at home. They're also great for me to have in my home office. As you can tell, they hold a lot of supplies as well. You can put your books in here, and you could put other supplies. Speaking of books, I love notebooks, and I can't go wrong when I find notebooks at Dollar Tree. I love notebooks for myself personally, and I buy notebooks for my sons as well. And my son loves these composition notebooks. He loves the rigid cover. And what's fun is that these composition notebooks are available in different styles and colors. Here's one that I really like for me. It's got butterflies and hearts and it's purpley. Yeah, this is more for me. I know it's not just for my boys. And here's another one that I picked up because I just thought, oh, what a fun notebook. Aren't these a little bit more fun than the boring old notebooks? Yeah, I think so. So you never know what you can find at Dollar Tree. And having a boy that likes black, this is perfect. It's a black pencil case. What I like about this one more than the other ones is that it has an extra pocket here, an extra mesh pocket, so you can put smaller items that would otherwise get lost in here. Plus, it can go in a three-ring binder, so he can clip it into the binder and not lose it. Again, just a dollar or $1.25. Highlighters, four of these in one package. They're the Pro Marks highlighters. I personally have used these in my own planning and I can't say anything bad about them. So I'm very happy to get some for my son. Oh, index cards. Well, you know, it's that time of year and you gotta make notes and you gotta keep track of stuff. I just thought this is a really neat little index card system. It has these dividers inside so you can basically, and they come out, so you can, and they have tabs, so you have these tabbed dividers that come out of this little booklet. So basically you can arrange index cards and they stay on a ring with these dividers, so you can create your own system. And then this is a clear pocket to which you can add any piece of information that you'd like to. And it's plastic, so it's durable, it's easy to clean. You could throw this into your backpack and go to your classes. I think this is a great little note-taking system to have, or to study for tests, if you have to remember formulas, if you have anything that is really important for you to take down in notes to remember for tests, I think this is really great. Ah, pens. We all need pens. My students, my kids, I need pens. We all need pens. And these are the Bic ones. They're the round stick, extra life. They say it writes 90% longer. That's really good. So it writes first time, every time. This is a 10 pack. I've been using Bic pens forever and it's just a brand that I trust, so I'm happy to find these at the Dollar Tree. And because, well, I like to plan and I just love pens. My son loves pens too. He's not so much into having the different colors, but he does need to have colored pens sometimes. So this is a great package for us to share. I will take one of each probably, and he will take one of each as well. So in here, you get eight of these clicky ballpoint pens, and they all have different colored inks. Post-it notes. I love post-it notes, and my son now uses these. He finds them very useful as well, for especially for marking pages, for marking areas in his notes that he needs to refer back to. So these are great, and really, this is the best deal to get them at Dollar Tree. Pencils. We all need pencils. And these are the number 2 HB lead pencils, which is what is always requested by the teachers, or what is on the supply list when it comes home. And this is a nice box of 24 of these pencils for a dollar or $1.25 if you're in Canada. That's a really good buy. And like I said, this is probably my favorite find at Dollar Tree. I love to be organized and tidy, so this will help. So like I said, Dollar Tree, I didn't want to think about back to school. I didn't want to go shopping for that, but you know what? I was there. I saw the stuff. I got it. And if you want to get heads up on the school supplies and just get it done and over with. You might want to check out Dollar Tree and DollarTree.com as well. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, I would so appreciate a thumbs up. Please like, comment, share, and take care of yourself. Enjoy your summer, and I'll see you after the next haul. Bye!